Hey guys, Winch Project here. We were trying to pull a stump yesterday and, well, it was a little more than the winch could handle, I guess. It bent my lock on that angle iron. And it broke my pillow block. That stump was a little tougher, I think, than what I got here. But I'm gonna tweak it. I might put a second pillow block right here. So I'll have two. And that'll stiffen that up, and I'll have to put some gussets under that angle iron so this doesn't bend. That'll help, but it has its limit, and yesterday it met it. Okay, we got her hooked up to take it out. I'm gonna raise it up a little bit here and then cut this off. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna need two hands, so I'm gonna have to go, but that's how she comes out. Okay, guys. See ya.